good? It's time for me to check out a very special video. This one has been staring me in the face for a while, and it's called The Actual Hardest K-Pop Dances from a Dancer. Well, I thought, as a dancer myself, I would check it out and see what this video's got to say about the hardest K-pop dances. Now, this is from July 2019, so there may be some new songs that are updated, but it's a very popular video. I've seen a lot of people react to it, and I thought, I'm slacking if I don't react to it too. Hope you guys enjoyed the video and my take on it. Of course, this is all my personal opinion. I'm still training in dance myself, so I'm definitely still new in the industry. I still feel like I have a decent kind of understanding, okay? So I will try my best to analyze as much as possible. Maybe there's something on here that you guys want me to check out that I haven't checked out on the channel. I'm sure there is, but I'm pretty up to date with K-pop, so we will see. All right, let's check it out. Like the video if you like it, dislike it if you dislike it. Subscribe for more dance-related K-pop content, okay? Put the bell notifications on if you want, and support me on Patreon if you're interested in helping the channel. If you guys like what I do here and you want to help support, it's all optional, but definitely a lot of exclusive content over there. Follow me on Instagram and Twitter if you haven't already, and join the Discord server if you want to talk with the community and get me to, maybe react to some more of these kind of videos. Definitely like the video so I know you guys are interested, but I kind of wanted to check it out for myself anyways. So, let's get into the video. Hope you guys enjoy, and let's see what they got. All right, 3, 2, 1. It's come to my attention that there are a lot of compilations out there that claim they have the hardest dances, but it's pretty clear they don't have any dancing experience, because a dancer would know the majority of the choreographies in the compilations look hard and it's not fast, but it's actually easy to execute. True. Since I have no intention of flexing my credentials to you. Credentials, okay. Qualified to make an endless, okay, yes. Yeah, of course, this is all subjective, so if you guys don't agree. All right, 24 hours, let's go. Iconic dance. A lot of hip movements, if I remember correctly. Unless you look really, yeah. Definitely. The isolations. Boom, 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 come on. Dun, dun. Yeah. The way she can separate her body like that is just really impressive. Oh my gosh, this one, I wish I could have reacted to this on camera. Woof, the footwork. Just really great musicality in this one. Boom, yeah, even that move right there. You could easily look stupid doing that. 17 definitely have some of the best choreography in the game, okay. And then like the little like texture changes there, right? Oh my god, bro. I would love to learn this, but I don't know, man, it's so difficult. Look at Taeyong's foot. Yeah, this really needs no explanation. Like you can tell even as a non-dancer. Incredible stuff. And even just like listen to the beat, right? The musicality that they're hitting. The producer. Okay, are they gonna show it? Yep. It's so difficult. Yeah. It's just one of those dances, man. It's iconic. I wanna do Boss. Even, you know, Boss is really hard too. So much like a lot of stuff doing with concepts and also with just like musicality changes, texture changes. I would love to do a breakdown of Seventh Sense. Seriously, one of the most memorable dances for sure. And they have like their, you know, such good dancers too in NCT. Need to avoid hard song, that's all I'm thinking. Yeesh. That's also a very strange concept. Yes, concepts are really tough to execute. To make it look how, not only is the choreography hard, but, oh my gosh, so good. Like, concepts are really hard to make look genuine and execute well, so. Ace Cactus, yep. We've checked this out on the channel. The musicality, bro. What I'd say is like dubstep is really hard to dance to. Or this kind of music. I don't know if it's considered dubstep. Look at WOW, bro. Come on. Oh my gosh. Now, Blood, Sweat, and Tears. I've done a cover of this. It was not easy, okay? It took, for it to look good with a group, like you have to really match the details. Like there's so much little detail work. There's so many little details in the dance and in the piece. And again, this is like super, like you have to be able to make it look good. You can't just do the moves. This is a lot of, you know, there's a lot of stuff that goes into it. It definitely took a lot of time to, like I had to do side-by-side comparisons every practice just for it to match even close to what the level of this was. This, all the, you know, the jumps, the transitions, yeah. Money, J-Hope on fire. You know when J-Hope's in the center, things are going well. Let's go Jungkook. Alright. Yeah, seriously, one of my favorite choreographies from BTS. Oh my gosh. Throwback. Yeah. Someone makes me nervous because they perform this in heels. Yeah. Again, like a lot that goes into it. Not just doing the moves, it's so much performance. Like that move right there, bro. The control to be able to do that fast and strong. My goodness. Oh my gosh, AT's Hala Hala, Crump inspired choreography. You guys already know if you guys watch my channel. BB Trippin really good, you know, they can give them anything and ATs are able to execute it so well. Clean and also just powerful. Facials on point. The texture changes, rip knees for sure. Ta ta ka ka ka. Y'all ain't ready for this. If you haven't seen Hala Hala by now, you guys are really sleeping. You guys are really sleeping, y'all. I'm really glad they include Hala Hala in this because seriously, what a great choreo. Never forget the sand dance break though. Oh my gosh. the striped shirt, never forget. Yeah, man. This is like intricate. Lucifer, look at Key's hair, bro. They're hitting the, oh my gosh, to get this clean with everybody, you have to have a really strong group. Yeah, one of the, you know, first dance practices that I saw, I'm sure a lot of you guys old school K-pop fans argue that Bo is doing hard. This definitely, yeah, I feel like this changed the game. Again, I'm still, you know, like I did join the K-pop scene a bit later, like in 2013, 2014, but oh my gosh, I can't, like detail work is so difficult, man. Like even that move there, that was such a quick wave. Oh man, I miss Infinite. I really miss Infinite. They call them like they have always like the sharp lines and yeah, the looks. Performance, man. Performances should not be overlooked. Woo! You watch the guy in the right here, I forgot his name. It's been a while. His oh my gosh, it's so good. Aw, man, Hoya. And this song too, come on. So sharp. I haven't seen this one. I might have heard it, but I haven't seen the dance practice. Oh, the threading, bro. Ooh, and then the scorpion, and then they go back. What the heck? This floor work. Oh, that's nice too. Yep, the threading. Oh my gosh. Do you see that twist? The pivot, the quick pivot. And then that, even that move too. Oh, they hit the snare there? Or I don't know, actually that's not a snare, probably. Don't laugh at me. Hey, you do this to practice your torso, you know. A lot of people, a lot of dancers, when they first start out, they really neglect the chest, but that is so important to do those exercises every day and really get used to like isolating it, because you're gonna be using that a lot and it's gonna really make a difference in your dance. I'm still working on it myself, so. Was that the little top rock there? What are you doing? Oh, just like a little. Tame in, bro. This is iconic. Alright, again, another dance I wish I could have reacted to on for the first time. The granddaddy of all hardcore is. Oh my gosh, this is Tame in at his peak, bro. Just sitting in every movement. And again, execution, yeah. It's so much patience, body control, energy. Snap, and. You could, man, take a look at this. This is not easy. And like, it look, he makes it look so effortless, but try and do it. Like seriously, film yourself doing it right now. Try and do it in the front of a mirror and try not to look dumb, okay? It's hard. The shoulder, like the, it's so good. Some of you in the comments will be like, nah, man. The patience, bro. And yeah, sensual stuff is super difficult. Yee, the hip roll up, bro. So good. So incredible. And Tame in, his dancers are always. That little snap. Oh my gosh. Yee. The way he can make that clap be so impactful. Oh my gosh, his dancers are killing it too. But Tame in is just. I love how much they included in this, because it seriously deserves to be. Oh, and that's over. Okay, if you guys want me to check out part two, let me know by liking the video. I definitely would like to check out some more, you know, hardest K-pop dances, talk about it a bit, because there's so many dances that I've already seen that have inspired me in dance, and I would love to check it out more. So if you guys enjoyed the video, like the video, and subscribe definitely for some more dance content. I do my best over here to analyze it as much as I can, but I'm still learning myself, so I just try and give my best interpretation of it. Definitely been a K-pop fan for a bit, so I've seen a lot of the stuff out, but it's always fun to go back and check out and analyze. And if you guys want me to go back and check out these iconic dances and try and break it down for y'all, let me know. I'll see you in the next one. Thanks so much for watching and subscribing and liking and whatever you do. Appreciate your support. See you in the next one. Peace!